project by me.
You could do it, I think, from up there now.
Okay. Robot chariots. I love this most because I won this competition with a triangle that drifted around. Our own game consoles. I like this just because it was our first chance to make a video game type of thing. The marble roller coaster. I like this because the marble is like a real roller coaster, but for marbles. And then the game icons. I like this because it is our game icon for the games we have made. Number five. I like this mostly because the book or movie of Holes is about a boy named Stanley, and he goes to a facility and digs 5 feet holes. We made a 5 foot box.
I'm happy you included that. I thought that was really cool too.
I like this because it is the game for the icon I made. I think I.
Yeah, you did that twice.
Yeah, and then I think that's it.
All right. Anybody have any specific questions?
Yeah, that one was my favorite, or not my favorite, but like favorite for the video games, sort of, just like making the icon.
I think.
I like it because you got to be your own favorite author. I didn't really want it to be a wizard.
Oh, you didn't want to? Then why did you be one?
I don't know. It was a long time ago anyways. Outside project. I like outside projects because it's fun going outside to that. I get so cold sometimes.
Like today?
Yes.
Like yes.
Creating our game. This is one of the best because I actually get to make your own game. Make cookies for our front image. Robots. I liked it because you get to code them, like control them. I didn't get a title.
That's all right. I love the title Last is Robots. It works for me.
And thanks for gifting. I'm so happy that I got gifted to you. Jackie's the best gift teacher. Gift is actually the best program I ever thought. This was my first time I went to Gifted.
In Gifted class. In this project, we needed to open the locks that were on the box and the name of the project breakout.
Yeah.
In this project, we needed
we're
to
up here, guys.
Pyramids with spaghetti stick and marshmallow, and the name of this project is Build the Tallest Tower.
Didn't you guys remember that one? That was one of the first things we did here.
That was like the third day.
The best project we
it was did. Really.
In this project, we needed to do a code for make a peanut and jelly sandwich. And the name of this project how to make peanut and jelly sandwich.
I like that one too.
I remember that one.
In this project, we needed to do a cookie of the video game we are doing, and the name of the name of this project is Game Design. And that's it.
Ask if anybody has questions. No, don't go yet. Ask if anybody has questions.
Someone has questions? Yeah?
You don't like Halloween.
Oh my god.
People forget. I did too.
Yeah.
I didn't forget about Jesus.
Maybe because I don't like scary
but
stories.
I like
then I get nightmares.
That's why I knew that.